This man is 5'9" tall. He weighs already 145 pounds. Fighting out of ISD. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Josh Kim. And then his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6'9" tall. He weighs already 145 pounds. Give it up for Team Quest. This main event will be three two-minute rounds. Referee James Beers to give the fighter instructions.
Hands on the ring,
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event.
Special shout out to my sponsors, Twin Special, ISD, Greens Please, Scripps Ranch Chiropractic. There are going to be more funky shows to come, guys. Stay tuned.
Josh, you and your brother are making a statement. Tell us about your training, and you just keep growing. You keep evolving and keep getting better.
It's just consistency, guys. It's just if you put like your blood, sweat, and tears in something, you can make it out of it, guys. I train hard. Train 7 days a week. I put all my effort into this, all my marbles into it. So I'm just reaping the fruits of my labor, but there's more hard work to come, guys.
Who would you like to thank for helping along the way?
I'd like to thank my team, International Self-Defense, my senseis Nick and Chris. They brought us up from scratch. And thank you for my friends and my fans for coming out, and this promotion for allowing my brother and I to fight.
Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Josh Kim!